Hi, I want you to pause just for a moment and take a look back at those five scenarios that Dr. King just described. And I want you to think for a moment, which of those five, one or all of them, really fall within your definition of communication? Was the one that was different, one that was out of sort, are they all consistent? What brings them all together? Okay, now you can go back to your reading of this particular section.